is interested doing them for myself, because when I do them for other people, I mark them up with numbers.
Yeah.
Just in case they take them apart.
Watch that damn slide out of there, Pete.
Of course, I've done all the hard work making these work.
Yeah.
See, it looks easy now watching it all go together, but the hard work is in making it do it. Pump the oil around the slot. Sort of ship shape. Can you spot the deliberate mistake? Put it on
upside down.
Upside down. Everybody will see my trade secrets now.
It's the work you put into them though, Pete, isn't it? Like you say, anybody can build these. It's the work that you put into refining the components.
I haven't got the control in the fingers anymore with this key. Right, now what we don't do, we don't do that one now. Because this is going to come apart when you fit up
a
sheath, put a gaiter on. There we go. Absolutely perfect. So we're not far away.